Clean water is essential to Minnesotans' lives. But did you know that your public lands play a major role in keeping our water clean? From the public forests of the northern watersheds to the grasslands of southern Minnesota, public lands help filter our water and keep it clean for sustaining our economy.
The Upper Mississippi watershed and all of its public land and its high quality watersheds with that public land really protect drinking water through the Mississippi as it goes down through the rest of the state, including the city of St. Cloud with its drinking water intake on the Mississippi, as well as Minneapolis and St. Paul getting their drinking water from the river.
It's also a fact that public lands buffer the impacts of floods and help protect the groundwater we drink. In southern Minnesota, Worthington is a good example of how public lands have benefited a town's water supply.
The community of Worthington has suffered with water scarcity pretty much since its inception, so it's always been, we've always deemed it a very critical resource and something that absolutely needs to be protected.
For several years, Worthington Public Utilities has worked with its local Pheasants Forever chapter and numerous other partners to protect land that supplies the city's drinking water. The soils around the wells are highly permeable, meaning potential pollution can quickly reach the groundwater. Once protected, the land is moved into the state's wildlife management area system, not only protecting water, but creating wildlife habitat.
We've had huge support from the elected officials, the appointed officials. It's just been a groundswell of support. Everyone sees the value, and in addition, the collaboration and the partnerships that have been developed between the wildlife organizations, the watershed district.
In other parts of the state, public lands help keep our cherished lakes and streams clean. That helps lots of species of wildlife survive, including fish, which benefits about 1.7 million hunters and anglers.
Clean water, from a fisherman's perspective, certainly from a trout perspective, that's everything. If you don't have clean cold water, you will not have trout, period. So, that's why, public lands are vital to ensuring that, providing that. It's really a product of the land.
Clean water is important for drinking, for sustaining our economy, and for quality habitat for fish and other animals. But public lands also provide access to that clean water.
As a sportsman, it's really important to me and my family to be able to get out there and fish. And what is great about public lands is you don't have to be a millionaire. I mean, these are our public lands, they're our lands, not the DNR's. They're the citizens' lands.